We start with a circle, and then little lines that go out like this for the sun's rays. And we have, okay, we have some raindrops, kind of like an oval. And some more raindrops, and a big curvy rain cloud. There, we have a circle for the body, four legs on this side, and four legs on this side. Then the spider's mouth and eyes. First we draw one oval shape here, then another one here, then curves for the edges, and two little knobby things like this, and we have pot lids. First an oval for the top, a curved line here for the middle, the bottom, then these zigzaggy lines here. There, a drum. We draw a boot shape for his hat, a circle for his head, his body, two arms, and two marching legs. His two eyes and a smile, this big wind-up key, and a line for his baton.
There, a marching toy.